Villagers and ANC members from across the country came out to pay their last respects to Mama Dineo Masualle. Aged 89, she passed away last week after a long illness. Mourners say they knew her through her son. The premier described her mother as an inspiration to the family.
We really pride ourselves of who we are, what we got to be, largely because of her. She has really made played her innings. We can look after ourselves, look after all of the others that need being looked after. Because he taught us that.
Mama Caroline Masualle has made a tremendous contribution to our nation in that kind of way. I know the Premier Masualle very well. He's a very humble human being, and again, we can only explain it owing to how he was raised by his mother, who today we bid farewell.
ANC Secretary General Gwede Mantashe says branches have an obligation to call its members to order. This follows the African National Congress in KwaZulu-Natal threatening MP Makhosi Khoza with disciplinary steps.
It's the responsibility of the province to discipline a member who is off tangent, because Makhosi Khoza is a member of the ANC in a branch, in a region, in a province. So provinces must take responsibility for the deviant behaviour of their members.
He also voiced his support for the new mining charter. He says it promotes the revolution.
Let's start with the need for transformation of the economy. There is no disagreement on ensuring that there is transformation of the economy and there is a de-racialization of the ownership of the means of production.
Mantashe also threw an invitation to the priests to pray and guide the ANC ahead of the national conference in December. Mbasa Khwaza, SABC News, Mpeko, outside Mthatha.